Hey, what's up, squad? I'm back for another video. Today, I'm actually by myself. I'm not by anybody. I haven't uploaded in a long time. I had three videos that I had already done from the day before yesterday. They were both interrupted, but I said, whatever, I'm still gonna upload it. I actually just killed a cop on the highway. He was just casually just on the highway walking. I hopped out my car. I got my shotgun. Started ta 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 ta. And then when I was out of bullets, I pulled out my sound terrible. I pulled out my pistol and there was like one or two shots left. I shot him, he was dead. It was all awesome. He actually dropped his gun. It was right there. Right there. See this thing? Dude, do you want to get in my car? No? It's a cool car. Oh, and I actually saw the train coming. Like, it already passed, but, like, I don't care. And I actually bought the train and everything. It was pretty cool, but I had to delete the footage, you know? I deleted it so I could do this. You know what I mean? Wait, am I still in a prisoner outfit? No. I've been a criminal for like a super long time. I got arrested once. I was in my past video, but as I said, I deleted it. Quick little donut store robbery. Little 500 cat. Any cops pull up on me? They're gonna die. Yeah, ooh. Nice little $2,300 bounty. I already have a $2,050 bounty. Let's turn. Look, it sounds like a jet. So I actually want to kind of check where I am on the bounty board. So let's head over to the city and then go up the highway. I actually love my cars. It's like one of my favorite cars. Oh no, I better lock this. I wish, cause like, it's kind of unfair. I wish if your thing was locked, they couldn't eject you. $10,000 bounty. We gotta beat that. Come on, man. All right, we'll come back later with the key card. Hopefully we don't get arrested. And we'll check the bounty board. This dude has a $10,000 bounty. Kind of feel like he's a hacker or something. Maybe not. How many cops? Four cops. Okay. Not bad. Come on, we got a key card, guys. Come on. Oh, yeah, definitely a hacker. Because he's already inside. So that means they can most likely like, go through walls. See, yeah, he just went out, probably. That's the thing. Lower down the volume a little bit. Y'all can hear me. Alright. Gotta have. Alright. We gotta do this. See, there's a little bit of time. There's 45 seconds left. Anyway, I think cops are coming. I honestly think cops are coming. To be honest. I wish I was recording when I saw the thing. No, I have duffel bags. Hey, wait for me. Okay, I'm gonna do it at 10 seconds. Okay, come on. Hurry up. Come on. I have like 10 seconds left. Come on. I can do this. Well, I don't care if it's 10 seconds, I'm leaving. 10 seconds, oh, let's go. Oh, great. Oh, goodness gracious. I died. I'm terrible at this game. I'm terrible. I suck. I'm completely horrible. Video's completely gone to waste. Do you know how to arrest people, sir? Or not? What's unlocked? Go! No, I got arrested! No! Should have just kept the other footage. Ah, okay. It's completely fine. Completely fine. I believe I can die. I believe I will not put that $1,000 on me. I will never beat it ever. But actually, I kind of feel like playing this game that I should play. Oh. I believe I can touch the sky in Bloxburg. Because I have Bloxburg. Yep, I have Bloxburg. Okay, I play with my Robux. Oh, no. Okay. I actually have to go work right now. This is what Bloxburg is like, guys. Look, so see, this is my house. My house, man. I'll show you. See, how cool. Super cool. Come in, it's a cool. And I'm actually working on the back. It's gonna turn out really cool. Then I go to work really quick. Go to work! And I feel like working here. Give me the most money. Promoted a bunch of times. Yeah, like you get promoted and you get more money per customer. So like right now, I don't know how many I'm getting per customer. Does it tell you? But I think I'm getting like 20 or something like that. Classic burger. Dark burger. Some noise. Deluxe burger. Deluxe. I don't know, honestly. Deluxe burger, okay. You ordered a deluxe burger. With one cola. Swag, ooh. Okay, don't look. Swag, then. Classic burger, as well as cola. Oh my god. Oh, that's me, I stink. Can I get a deluxe burger? Wait. So, see, you guys, I kind of just have to work a lot. That's burger. I'm gonna have to work a lot. I'm gonna work until this thing over here says 10 minutes. Classic burger. Yeah, sure, have a classic burger. One deluxe burger. Deluxe burger. Okay, there you go. Have it. Cool. Bye bye. With Bloxy fries. Okay. This burger, as well as fries, and I'll be back. Shake. Fine. Can I have a double burger? Yes, sir. Hey. Okay. I'll show you guys. How you get the money at the end. Give me one double burger. A double burger. Another double burger. Okay. Pretty kind of fun. Deluxe burger to every one. Call it deluxe burger. Classic burger. Okay. Classic burger. Get out. Deluxe burger. Cool. Out my store. Out my store. No, don't steal the phone, man. I can like bring this one box. Dennis Burger with some gold. Dennis Burger with some gold. Okay, I'm gonna work for 1 more minute. Okay. See, I just got promoted. Dennis Burger. So I might get more, even more, a lot more money. Dennis Burger with Sprox Frost. Dennis Burger with Sprox Frost. Frost. Classic brew with some blocks of fries. Then I'm gonna work until this thing says 11. Okay, double burger. Fries. Okay, now I'm done working. Okay, I'm done. Okay, bye bye. Get out, get out, get out. I don't care about you anymore. See, when you leave your work shift, shift and then continue. So, how much money did I get? I get $320. Not bad at all. So I want to just go to my house and click on the house. Go to my house. I'm going to enter build mode and buy some stuff that I actually need to buy. The back is going to be like a backyard type thing area. Yeah, okay, cool. Enter build mode. No. Enter build mode. Oh, copyright noises, turn off. Turn off. Okay. No fences, build fences. This one is the $70 one. I don't want to go all out and be like, oh my god, the really expensive one. Cool, yeah. No, that this is going to be, and then I'm going to put like a gate. Let me see if I can put like a gate. Something. Okay. $70 one. I don't have that much money. Should I just sell all of this and like sooner or later do other stuff? I'm just gonna say that I can't look up here. Okay, I guess so. No. I just rather have like a tiny bag of money. So you, and you. I just want to have like a tiny little backyard, build fences, because I also need a roof, guys, remember? I need a roof. Let's just build across here. Done. I'm tight on that. Let's see if we can. Dime. Mira. Yo.
Hey, dime. Tu mamá te dijo que no había más huevos y más computadora.
Yo estoy tratando de arreglarle cómo hacerle el like ready.
¿Qué cosa es el like ready?
Ahí
había unos muñequitos ahora mismo.
Sí, había unos
muñequitos. Ah, había unos muñequitos.
No puedo arreglar.
¿Eh?
No puedo arreglar.
Entonces quítate, deja la computadora.
Sí.
Ya, apaga, ya no te sientes
para mí. Para que me empiece a recoger las cosas de comunidad.